You know what drives me crazy about technology? It's that all our recordings keep getting left behind. Every 10 years, the floppy disk goes away. The CD is now going away. Records have mostly gone away. 8 tracks? Don't get me started. One thing we wanted to try to do was to figure out a way to convert all the old vinyl LPs into the newer digital formats for putting on a CD or your iPod. So we experimented with 3 machines dedicated to that purpose. Thank you, Dave, for letting us invade your private space with all this
equipment. No problem. Glad to be here.
Now, what we have here is 3 different machines designed for different people who have the same mission, converting their LPs into CDs. Okay, so the first one, $400, TIAC GF350. This is a record player and a CD recorder in one. This is for people who have neither a computer nor a turntable. In here, we place a CD. Now, what I do is I start playing the record, and as it plays, I'm going to hit the record button, and the transfer has begun.
Right.
So the second thing we have here is for people who have a computer, but no turntable.
Right.
That is this, the Ion ITT USB, about $130.
Right. The Ion has a USB cable. You plug it right into your computer, and it comes with built-in software, which allows the turntable to play directly into your computer. The computer captures the sound, and you can make a file on your computer.
There is one other gadget, and this is for people who have no computer, but they do have a turntable. A regular old CD burner, a couple hundred dollars, and what you do is you connect the audio equipment to the back, and you just hit record. The bottom line is you've got to stay vigilant. Every 8 or 10 years, you've got to convert all your old stuff onto whatever the latest format is. Otherwise, those recordings are likely to be stuck on an obsolete format forever.